domestic violence situation led to shots fired at a Winston-Salem park over the weekend. Police were called to Schaffner Park off Silas Creek Parkway around noon on Saturday. They say a woman shot a man in the leg in self-defense. Police say the man, Don Scipio, ran off. They looked for him but didn't find him. Police say he's wanted on charges of assault.